And police are asking for your help in the search for a suspect wanted for robbing an elderly man in East Harlem. Surveillance video shows the suspect approached the 85-year-old victim from behind and forced him to the ground. The attack happened last month near Lexington Avenue in East 120th Street. Investigators say the suspect took the victim's wallet and ran. The victim suffered scrapes and bruises but refused any medical attention. Anyone with any information should contact police.